aromas travel through my head, bringing me back to better days. My apartment used to smell like a dorm room at a dump, and I knew there had to be a better way. Then I met the most mystical of creatures. She smelled like gentle rain and honeydew. And she said, "Honey, do you know that people everywhere run for the hills when they smell you?" And her name was the Pink Zebra. She said, "Hey, I'm gonna show you all the products I have and what they do." And she sprinkled in the soybeans and made everywhere smell like ice cream. Hey, who wouldn't want that too? After the zebra left, I needed my fix of candles and all the other things she sold. So I went to OKSprinkles.com and ordered everything, and now my house smells like roses and gold. So the moral is not to judge a book by its cover and learn to trust the zebra of pink. Even though zebras typically roll around in the mud, then so they usually stink. But her name was the Pink Zebra. She said, "Hey, I'm gonna show ya all the products I have and what